Welcome to another episode of Stu's Logistics. This is our little intro we're trying to work on. Yeah. Say, what's up?
What's up, YouTube?
Yeah, let it up. Y'all looking all clean tonight. That truck looking good tonight, bro. Hey, but we gonna get on with the episode and what we gonna talk about. Stay tuned. Yeah, my mama don't call me like that no more. You call me more than anybody else outside of my old lady. Yep. I ain't worried about it though. I ain't dying if they ain't calling me. BT336221.
6221.
336221.
Three stops.
Texas City, Conroe, and Sulphur, Louisiana.
Okay, Louisiana is the last stop, right?
Yeah, that's my last stop.
Okay, and then?
This is my second stop, and then that's my first stop.
Okay. We get ready to stop and start loading.
Yeah, 53. How he gonna get up in here with you standing right here?
No. They try to
turn around. Trying to get in that one over there. Okay. What I got? I got the small ones like that.
Yes, sir. We got 13 units.
13 small ones like that.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
It's around 43,000.
All right, that's good enough.
You want to do everything in the lower?
Yeah, if all of the fit down here, I do all of it down here. I'm back.
I got all small ones.
God,
I won't have all these small ones.
Yeah,
I got 13 of them at that. I know one chain to hold three of them. 3, 6, 9, 12. The small scissor lifts. It's gonna be 13 of them total.
This Mexican guy, he moving pretty good right now. Oh, he got two chains on his goddamn on low. On this big hole low, he got two chains on it, dog. One chain on each side. But what he did, yeah, he got two chains. He got two chains on each side, but he got them hooked up to make one long chain. With one binder on each side. Hey, he got it though. Yeah, well, it didn't fall. He ain't going far either. He just came across the border. But only 12.
Yeah, it should be out. Yeah, it's only
12. All right.
Nah, man, that's quick work.
So guys, that's all it is to offload these. To load these things. Offload them gonna be the same thing in reverse. That's it.